piece that you contributed to back in 2019, reform about budget considerations, has caused...
I think that was 2009.
2009.
Alastair.
I do beg your pardon. It is... It's a typo. It has caused a bit of a stir.
I always thought you had high-quality standards at GB News, but...
We do.
It's not the BBC. You know, you actually get your facts right.
Ms. Truss, enough already.